Right, next up on the list is X Swedish Anarchy X, aka Swedish Anarchy, like Anarchy Rush Hour, because I love that game. It's like, nah. So you are a girl dot weeb. I don't know what that is. You like you are you so you're a girl and you like anime. Am I supposed to like fall in love with you or something? Is that supposed to make me like blush? I have no clue. Okay, yeah, whatever. Okay, 82 platinums, 84 completed game. Okay, weeb, listen, if you're not gonna get more than at least 84 completed games, you can't make me try to blush. All right, the only way I'll blush right at this point is if this list is like really 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 perfect and really good. But this is 55%. No, there's no way, absolutely no way. But what have you been playing recently? Black Ops 4. What is this? Oh, I'm pretty this is, I guess, Persona. Looks like Persona Dancing All Night, I guess. Apex Legends, Black Ops, Apex, 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 Black Ops, Black Ops, Apex, and then Persona 4. So you're just going through three games, all right? Well, damn. Okay. So I guess now it's time to look at the list. So the first thing we see is a bunch of easy games and then a bunch of free-to-play games that's not gonna bother finishing. Okay. Abs Animals with no Vita. Okay. But you got some random Vita Platinum visual novel. I don't know if it takes 44 minutes to do. Okay, yeah. That's great, but I guess where's the Abs Animals Vita at, man? You might as well get that too. Then a bunch of other 0% games. I don't know why you're adding so many 0% and not even bothering. Like, what is this? What's going on with this? Okay, Apex Legends. You were recently playing that. Maybe you should actually, finish it. Actually, when was the last time? 10 months ago. Okay, yeah. Well, yep, it's been a while. So, I guess more zeros. An easy game. Easy game. Okay. All right. I'm not. It went from I totally went from blushing to you're a waste of time. Like, what if you're really trying to make me flirt with you, this is not the way I can flirt. I don't know what am I saying? I don't even know. But this right now, I don't not seeing anything good from this. This is what am I supposed to be impressed for this? What? Oh, come on. No more 1 out of 10 stuff. And then nothing much on Crash Bandicoot. Danganronpa. Okay, I guess just one Danganronpa game. You have all of them. You're only finishing one of them. And then the rest of them, you just didn't bother. And then you finish this one, which is okay, I guess. But I don't even know what to say to this. Like, Dark Souls 3, finish that would be great. Yeah, I don't know what else to say much, because nothing much on Destiny. A bunch of more easy games, playing some AAA games, don't even bother with it. That you can't even get Drawn to Death anymore. Energy Cycle, that's the only one you'll get. And then just what? Yeah, okay, it doesn't make any sense. You'll play Flower and Vita, don't even bother with it, and then you get like these visual novel games called Flowers with the S in it, because it's so special that it doesn't need. I don't even know, like, what? Oh man, this is look, get at least get Friday the 13th, at least platinum that for me, please. I don't know, like, this is. Okay, I guess Goat Simulator, nice, but just the DLC, you need that. And then just some games that you didn't even bother playing. It's just like you're just going through all this easy stuff. Once in a while, you'll play like one RPG that you will probably enjoy. And then the rest of it's just nothing but easy games. I guess like this, for example, Hyper Dimension Neptunia, you're almost done with that. I guess you enjoyed it, and then you just didn't bother finishing it. been 2 years, almost 3 years since you even really played it. So it's like, what's going on with this? I have no clue what this is all about. You put the effort, I guess you put the effort in Infamous, but most likely you're not really trying. Like it's spring again, I guess. I mean, get these two done. I don't, they're probably easy anyways. I have no clue. Killing Floor, okay, that's the closest I see. That's good. Just DLC, and everything be great. And then try to look at it, try to take the easy way, but didn't even bother with it. But then you're playing Chain of Memories, and then just Kitten Squad. If you finish that, that'd be good. And then just a bunch of other games that you even bother finishing. Another Hyper Dimension game you finished, okay. And then I guess probably a visual novel, 1 out of 10 games. Oh, I guess you put, you know, I wouldn't be surprised if someone just carry you through this Minecraft stuff, because at this point it doesn't seem, I don't see anything really impressive. This is, I'm trying so hard not to be negative, but right now this is just, what is this list I'm seeing right now? DLC on this, get DLC in story mode. Of course you get Home Run Derby, and then bunch of games. Okay, Moon Hunters. I don't see nobody playing Moon Hunters. If you at least get Moon Hunters done, at least that, you know, this list would be worth looking at. But I don't even know what's going on with this. The NBA, just delete NBA. Don't know why you have that. Okay, you got Need for Speed. If you get DLC, that'd be great. Okay, I guess Nier. That's the closest, because I actually like Nier. So maybe, I guess, yeah, thumbs up on that. And then just like Paddlelands, look, you're almost done with that. Get that. See if you get Overwatch, that would have been good. And the DLC, that would have been great. You know, this is really good. Like that it would have been really, really good. Like Dancing All Night, I guess, yeah. Then you're probably playing the Japanese one now. It's just like, this is like, what is going on with this list right now? Like somebody, you're playing some of these good games, you didn't even bother finishing. Maybe my suggestion is you just need to like definitely clean up your list and stop playing new games. I mean, it's been 10 months since you played, like, what, the last trophy you got was at Black Ops 4. So most likely whenever you come back playing games again, don't even bother buying new games. Just play the old games you have. All these close percentage, just finish them. Like Prepper the Rapper, okay, that's good enough, you got that. Rocket League, good. DLC, and then I seen everyone getting this. What is this? It's like, oh, I guess, yeah. But then it's just like, okay, it's like Hoopers. You playing the Vita ones? That's nice. Went from 1 and 3, and then that's basically it. But okay, and then doing what's going on with 2? You playing Smite? Finish that would be great. Nothing much on Sonic. So what's the point playing them? Challenge Chase, of course you're gonna auto pop everything, probably most likely, yeah. And then just a bunch of more easy stuff, visual novel, I guess if you finish this that'd be great. It's like just a lot of cleanup you're gonna have to do. I don't know what this is. Oh, sorry, it's under an hour. Wow, whatever. I was gonna say that's impressive, but no, it's not, never mind. Just bunch of easy stuff. Didn't even finish Walking Dead season 2. What is going on with this? Like, I don't even like this account. It's just what is this? This is like the biggest question mark I've ever seen in my life right now. Cause you just playing all these. It's like you have some of these AAA games and you even bother with it, but then as soon as you see like a 1 out of 10 game, you just jump on that as soon as possible. Like especially Undertale. Like I would totally recommend everyone playing this, but this Platinum's so disappointing. So disappointing. But yeah, and then just a bunch of visual novels. At least get Yu-Gi-Oh done, please, for me. Get Yu-Gi-Oh weeb, and you know, all this weeb. Look at it, you're playing a fighting game. Look, if you get this done, it'd be great. Obviously you're not gonna do it because it probably takes a lot of work to do, but I don't know. I don't know, it's just too much 1 out of 10 stuff. A lot of 1 out of 10 games. All these common, uncommon, whatever the thing you could do. First trophy is Borderlands 2. Look, can you at least finish that? I'm surprised your first platinum is Need for Speed, because I expected to be on like an easy platinum for your first platinum, but okay, that's, I guess that's something. Yeah, pretty much nothing much to look at. So yeah, final results. Clean your list, watch what you play, especially when you have too many free to play games, need more games completed, more platinums and ultra rares, more genres instead of visual novels only, more PSN games to play, and more trophies, considering that you are a 4.2 out of 10. But most likely, clean your list. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.